Welcome back, sports fans. Today we are playing in OFL. So we have the Vampire Squad. And we got a 0-0 tie. Just couldn't get the last week. Just couldn't get the matchup done. So went ahead and got a level up here on a Thrall. So got Tackle. Managed to get enough gold to get a replacement Vampire. And we're going up against Skaven, which actually has a lower TV than us. Well, he's got a gutter sitting out. He's not a full 16 roster. No stat increases. Well, he's got the natty. And he's got a strength 3. Honestly, nothing scary, though. Well, you know, we don't like the natty, but... No Mighty Blow, he's only got two... There's Mighty Blow. He's got two Tackle, Guard, Storm Vermin. Alright. But, we should be able to handle this. Yep, he'll be able to get a Bloodweiser Babe. Eh, it's fine. We're just playing Vampires. We've not had great luck this season, anyways. Went and coughed up 20k for the second one. I don't know why, but, alright. He's got a 15 player roster, 14 player with the MNG, and, it's not like I have any Mighty Blow or anything. But. It's raining, so we'll go ahead and kick that. But we do have two wrestle tackle boys. Let's go ahead and bench you. Zeros up front. Whoops. Do we have another zero? We have another wrestler. Our thralls are actually starting to pop off with having all that wrestle. So. Sounds good. Actually, I think I'm on. I don't normally put the dirty player up on the line, but I think that's going to be the play of this game. So, alright. What was the fame roll? Did we actually win fame? No, we just tied. Too much to ask for us to actually win fame. So, each of us do get the free bribe because we're home. But this will be interesting. I don't know if he's going to just try to shoe everything in with the natty or what his plan is. But, and more, as I'm sure you saw, we're waiting on to get two more players before we hit our 24 mark. So he has no one in the backfield. I asked if you saw that we're at 22 of 24 for signups right now. Yeah. I say, I don't know where to look for those last couple because I know there's a couple of our regulars that are taking this season off. Daffo, I know, said he was taking the season off. Pea Shooter said he was taking a season off. Guinness is, because Guinness was messaging me last month, eager to play. So, I've not heard back from Yarick yet. I don't know if he's done with what took him out last season. No, like I said, Guinness has been DMing me and posted stuff when I pinged him earlier. So, sounds like he's going back to school, but he's also going to be working at Gen Con this year, so you should pop into the Season 13 discussion channel. So. Season 13 discussion. That's not good. You can't kill Dong. That's not cool. Just a lit regular line rat trying to kill my dirty player. Not sure what his plan is. Okay, he's set up for the Natty next turn. Of course you bloodlust. First fucking roll's a one. Why wouldn't it be? Also, getting the KO here wouldn't be a bad thing.
Hmm.
Of course you failed. Skadoosh. I was just KO'd. Nothing big. I'm satisfied with that. Question is, what's his plan B? Well, if he keeps rolling pals, he'll be golden. Got two rats left. Clean as dicks. A little bit of pressure there. Yeah. We got rerolls. Why are we in 1-9? Yeah, blitz with the mighty blow. Hey. Well, he's got a hole, but he's not going to hit me anymore, so there's that. What's going on, OFL? Well, I told you to wear a condom when sleeping with Papa Nurgle. Makes me really wish I had a wizard. All this is so... tightly knit. Punched me in the bollocks. Interesting. Hard to say. He's not called any fouls yet, so. We both have bribes, too, so. Can I get the hypno gaze off? It's gonna be like a 6. It's probably not. It's a 5 plus. Still not. But... Try again. No. Just not happening. And of course, we one die skull. Yeah, I'm not going to try to two die pill without a reroll. I'm trying. He has a player advantage on me right now, which kind of blows. And we're not able to hypno gaze at all. Yeah, he's got a huge skill advantage on me, but he's still lower TV, which is kind of bonkers. Just goes to show the power of Skaven. That's the second death. Two deaths already. At least we regen. Russell. There's his fell target. Well, I guess he doesn't have anyone that can get there. He's just gonna support, okay. I can definitely run this back in 5 turns. His natty wakes up, neither of my guys wake up. What a surprise. Oh look, it defaulted to the bitch setup. I have no idea where we're going to drive this down, but we'll see. Nice weather. I'll take it. Definitely helps out. Can't break armor 7. There goes all of our pals for the drive. There we go. That's a dead rat. That's fine. That's not fine. That's good. Put you there. Of course, you bloodlust. Bite my wing, cyanide. Really, Ed? I've thrown how many fouls to how many of his fouls, and I get caught first? Fuck you. No, if it was Ebb, he would have taken the bribe and ran. I would have rolled a 1. Williams fucking hates me. Yep. Yep. Ha ha, you can't fail me. trying to find a silver lining to all this. But it's all Vort's fault. So, I want to try a score with Games Workshop here. Try to get the level up. No, if they're failures as a coach, I still eat those. If they're failures because dice hate me, it's your fault. I don't think we need any kind of priests. Jeez, who's texting me at this hour? God, fucking gerbils. Fuck me in my ass. Of course I got nothing. I want to try to get him through on this side. Three deaths. Three deaths. Every single casualty has been a death. The only badly hurt here is because it can only be badly hurt from biting my own player. The fun part is that because cyanide is programmed like a retired monkey, he got one into all these sixes and fives into another one. Convenient, huh? Which one even was that that died? Ah, good, it was cyanide that died. Go fuck yourself. Alright, foul joystick. He's just so fucking fast. Why do vampires not move 7? And we're not able to do anything back. I'm fucked 12 ways to Sunday. Like, I can't just try to make a break for it because I don't have the coverage because my team's too slow. I don't care. Pass the damn ball. Thank you. just blitz. It blitz and then you can recover. You've got the players. Oh no, he's tied up. Never mind. Continue on. Now you've got it. You've got the guard and you've got the assist. Rerolled. There you go. Neither one of those works. Tie up the tackle, come in, scoop it up, and run. Come on. It's not hard. It's an easy decision. One of these guys, probably the kicker, needs to come up and tie up my tackle piece. Just put him right there. That's all you need to do. Not going to scoop up the ball with your gutter. Gonna let my standing vampire go and have a crack at it. Literally no pressure on the ball at all. And he's not punished because had he reversed these two, this one would have needed one fewer GFIs. Yeah, oh snap, some Blood Bowl, and it's not really a game, so. Skaven have just about managed to roll nothing but kills on my team. And look at that. Alright, easy 2 plus pickup, 2 plus handoff, and run. Start with that. Start with the pickup and handoff. That way you know if you need a reroll. Basics. Basics, come on. Gonna start with a blitz. Cool. Stupid fucking move. Not punished. See, you might have been able to use a reroll if you had, you know, gone for the ball first. There's no reason not to do the ball first. The only other acceptable move was to stand this guy up just to mark the ball and these vampires. Thank you. Hand it off to your guy here. There you go. Ta-da! Now you know if you have rerolls left. Throw block on the rookie. There you go. pushes. Actually got some KOs to wake up this time. That's a plus, I guess. No, we're not that lucky. And I have no rerolls. We're going to fail to pick up the ball. I mean, that's just how this game's going to go. Throw these blocks to get this out of the way. I don't know why I hit do not use. I'm tilted. No, this is only season 2 of the era. That's the magical part about all this. And at this rate, I'm probably not going to play Season 3 of the era. I'll probably just take the season off. So, because I can't go back and play Slam, and this has absolutely nothing going for it. I haven't been able to get a single scout flag to pop, nor have I rolled any kind of stat or doubles. And we keep losing players. I've got nothing going for me on this team. Perfect defense, just what I needed. Come on. I feel like I'm playing Magic right now, where people are just taking way too long for no reason. It's like, come on, you're going to win this. Just fucking press next turn. For fuck's sake, I can't catch a break. Pointless KO. That's a long pass. To move you. Just gonna try to cheese pletion Need one more for Games Workshop to level. Of course. Skaven can snap my armor at any fucking time they want. Like, it's not even because he's got a Mighty Blow piece. He's not needing Mighty Blow all game. Nor does he need a tackle. All he's needed is that guard. Come on, catch the fucking ball. This is a handoff, damn it. Nope. Why would we not roll a one there? The only thing we're missing is for him to have a gutter right fucking here. But you know, movement 10 sprint sure feet is good enough to come from any goddamn angle he wants. Thank you. See? Holy shit, he actually failed something. Need you off my thrall. You go make sure he doesn't go anywhere. Three die block. Fucking no result. Of course it's inaccurate. Of course we rolled yet another two. Perfect. Right there where the other two gutter runners can pick up the damn ball. You don't deserve to level up, Games Workshop. But we're going to keep trying. You're the last Ace Scout to fucking level up, and now we're seeing why. Me. I'm just so fucking done today. Holy shit, we actually won a trade. It's only a stun, but we actually won a trade there. Need to free up this Thrall so he can come in and hit him. But, you know, why would we be able to do that with four fucking dice? All I need is a push. Did his KO wake up? Of course it did. Did mine? Fuck no. It would have been fine if I could have gotten, like, because, like, I consciously made the decision to take a team that didn't have anything to work with out of the free agent pool and, you know, not continue on with my slam team and to start a fresh roster. You know, I didn't even start with a pre-developed team. Like, in this league, you have that conscious decision-making in there. The problem is not, you know, the fact that it's a perpetual league. Because, like, you look at it on paper, like, it's not like he has a whole lot of skills. Half of them he's not even had to use. He's not had to use anything that the Natty offers at all. Kick hasn't really mattered at all. The tackle hasn't come up at all. The Mighty Blow's not come up at all. He's got wrestle that he's not had to use at all. I think he had the one with alignment that he used. It has just been getting diced. Like, this is quintessentially the difference between a tier 1 team and a tier 4 team. 5 if you're not feeling generous. 2 perfect defenses this game, both of them for him. And even, like, even beyond the scope of this game, like, all season, like I said, I cannot catch a break. I've had to hire, I think this will be my 4th new vampire I've had to hire. I've gone through two sea scouts, four of the five A scouts, and I think two Bs at this point. Not a single one of them has rolled anything on the scout table. I've not rolled doubles. I've not rolled stat increases. Like, it has just been a miserable season. Through and through. This, my dice haven't just been a flat tire. Like, this is a fucked up rim. This is like what I had back in March. Where my rim just got pancaked inside the tire. Fucking hell, of course you blow blast, you piece of shit. Just need you to get out of the fucking way. Fucking finally. Needs to move this into here. So if you move that there, he can throw this block and then he could come in with this guy, but guess not. That's number four this game. Of course, I need you to run downfield, and you fucking bloodlust, you piece of shit. Came and blood fucking hypno gaze, you god damn it. You stay there. Imagine if I had a vampire right here to help block any kind of intrusions on this coming from over here. You'll be able to get this gutter over and maybe one other. But none of these line rats would be able to make that distance. Instead, he had to be a piece of shit and come bite my box. At least got his two tackle guard pieces locked down, or in tackle zones. He sees how bad my dice are. That's the only reason why you do that. Is to make me have to roll more dice because you know it's going to be a bad result. What'd I tell you? Because you know, you absolutely know that I'm gonna fuck myself the first time I pick up dice. Look at these dice rolls here. Oh yeah, I had a whole lot of sixes on my fucking death. Hypnogaze. Failed most of them. Bloodlust. About average. Catches. Within means, but still on the low end. Armor. 50 fucking percent. Regen. Lower end of the average scale. Or sorry, that was GFIs. GFIs definitely fucked me. One of those deaths was off of a GFI. Regen 50-50. We got our pickups. We flubbed passes. Should have made one of those passes. Yeah, when we rolled pals, they came in pairs. Or right in a row, and then we got fuck all for it. Let's look at him. Oh, 64% on his armor. 100% dodges. All of his GFIs. All of his KOs. 50-50 on pickups. And those that's only because the last two catch attempts were bouncing balls. Show you right here. Did we roll anything good? Nope, it's a normal. Who'd have thunk it? Well, we need to take the screenshot so when we go and roll a fucking one and kill ourselves on the scout roll, everyone can verify. Holy shit, we rolled a 97. No, you don't get, I can't take a mutation. It's an extra normal skill still. But it doesn't, force a level up. It's effectively free in all ways, except for you pay the TV of it. So, he's going to get pro. And then we'll probably level up and give him dodge. Yeah. Fuck. That was a lot. Like I said, that was the final A scout. 5 A's, 2 B's, and 2 C's. So if you add this up, it's 15% chance for each A. That they get something. So 30, 45, 60, 75. Just in A's. And then B's are 10%. So that brings us up to 95. And then two C's is 105%. Like, we were fucking due. Fuck. Who do we have to play for our next game? Chippendale Dancers? Is that a Wood Elf team or something? Norse. Norse, and the Yeti's going to recover, because I don't think he's played yet, has he? Yeah, he hasn't played yet. So. So we'll at least have the Ulf and the Yeti back for that. Nothing else scary outside of that Yeti. I guess this lineman is nasty. He has to play the axes. Where are they at? Human team. Awful, rotten, bad axes sounds like a dwarf team. But it's a fucking human team. Where they have one good blitzer. And nothing else really to back it. So, yeah, Doc and Doc play each other. Oh, and the Norse have a worse record than we do. How is that fucking possible? Not by much, but still. Yeah, we were supposed to play Emoj last week, and we just couldn't get the scheduling done. So, he's got a family thing that went on last week, and I got called in because a coworker's daughter got shot, so... had to fill in for him last week. But. But. Fuck. Alright. I need to go and find something to eat and lower my fucking blood pressure, because I'm so tilted after that game that, like, you could... Ski slopes would be named after it. But... Alright. Thank you all for popping by and watching, or listening, or playing in the background, whatever it is you do. No, I did Skyrim earlier this morning. I have work at 8 a.m., so... I need to be heading back to bed soon. So... maybe Thursday? Yeah. Thursday and or Friday, I'll probably be streaming Skyrim again. So... but we'll see. Until next time, Nuffle, bless your dust.